They are racing for the HRC Cup, losing about 3 lengths at the start was the champ. And hitting the front is Star of Thea from Oceanic Storm Batman. Then comes Under Matter, the tremendous, the one which is traveling about 2 off the fence, being joined on the outside by London. And a close last is the champ, who's recovered lost grounds to be with the bunch as they travel towards the 1100 meter marker. As they are heading towards the 1000, it's Star of Thea by about 2 to the head of the one on the outside is Under Matter, starting to gradually improve position in 2 runs. Second at the stage, Oceanic Storm is in third. Champ is the one which is in fourth at the stage, with Batman holding the fence. Behind them is London Tremendous as they approach the 700 meter marker. They go past it at the moment. Star of the Year continues the journey at the 600 meter marker by about half in front of Andermatt, joining up on the outside. Oceanic Storm is another 3 lengths behind, joined on the outside by the champ. Batman has already been niggled at the stage. Tremendous comes the next, and London as they straighten up for the final run. And inside the final 400 meters, and it's still there, is Star of Thea, now being collared on the outside by Andermatt, and is Andermatt the leader by about half in front. The one on the inside railing comes the next is Batman. They have been followed by Oceanic Storm, comes and breezes past the front runner by about half, 3/4 in front of Batman. Then comes Andermatt, Tremendous, but inside the final 50 meters, and it's Oceanic Storm, the winner of the HRC Cup. Batman could only finish on second. Tremendous and Andermatt fighting for the minor placings. Behind them will be the champ, London, and ending up last, Star of Thea.